just
voice.
You drink a coffee.
Yeah, but I drink half liter.
Half a liter?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
Make me half liter.
All right, 1 liter.
1 liter, even better. See, it's cheaper to make 1 liter than half liter. You're gorgeous. I love you. All right. Well, what were you saying here before? What did you say to me? This one here, you had broad beans.
Broad beans.
This is not broad beans.
No, take off a broad beans.
Oh, you took them off.
I put this 2 times.
2 times? What? What, from September, October?
Yeah, when you finish broad beans, I put this. That one is small, you know, it was bigger like that.
Normally bigger?
Yeah, yeah. It come late. Yeah, anyway.
This is bigger than my one, but I'm in a farm out there, much colder. So not as much. Your soil, this is what I see straight away.
Yeah, the
because
soil.
Everybody who watches what I do on television and social media, I talk about putting wood chips or mulch, straw, cover the soil.
They put soil here. Mm. When they make a foundation of the house, I put all here, good soil.
The holes that you dug for the foundation, you threw here. Wasn't clay, was it sand?
No,
very it's like sand.
Yeah, like sand, yeah.
Ah, so the beautiful. Sand, the soil here is like sand.
Yeah.
Can I just grab some?
Yeah, okay.
That is sand.
You see?
That's just sand. How much water do you have to give every day here?
Yeah, no, not much, you know.
Not much?
Every day I put, anyway, a little bit.
What time do you water?
Oh, before it rains, before.
Before it rains, but what time in the morning do you water? Do you water
the night.
In the night time?
Yeah.
Not in the morning?
Oh, sometimes in the morning. If you not got time, it's 14 in the morning. But every night, much better. All the night, it's keep it cool.
No disease?
No.
You not wet the leaves?
No.
No, just wet the soil?
Yeah, just a
little. How do you water? What do you use? Wait, hose? Watering
can? Yeah, the hose, yeah.
How do you put it? Do you want to show me? I want to understand how you water the garden. Because people have spray. You know the spray gun?
Yeah, no.
They go like this.
No, I put it there underneath.
Can you show me?
Yeah.
Just a little bit? Where is it? Where's the hose?
Yeah, you cut the road.
It's over there?
Yeah.
While he's preparing the hose, I'm having a look around his garden. He's got containers, buckets, barrels. You're a water conservationist, aren't you? You save water.
I put the hose, get it? Some people
You do like this too?
Yes, all fine. When I get it.
But it's too hot now, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, but you put a long time like this, you know. I don't live. Some people, you talk, put on the top, no good.
Do you have to go in there as well, or do you just do it from here?
From here.
From here, and it all goes down?
Yeah, you see, look.
You
see?
All right.
You see?
Okay. Well, it's like the shadow, mate.
Yeah, but not put on the top, anyway.
Not put on the top?
No.
Not like that?
No.
Not do like. Do you do it like this or you not do like this? You do like this.
Yeah. All the time.
All the time like this.
Yeah.
So we don't put it on top, but we do it like this.
No, on top of the. All the time at the bottom.
Oh, on the bottom.
Yeah, like here.
Like that.
Yeah.
Look how quick the water just gets absorbed.
You see?
It's not sandy soil. You know sand, soil, sand.
Every
sometimes
night.
You put water and it doesn't go down. Here,
it goes.
It just goes.
Yeah.
Look at that, it's gone.
It's gone, yeah.
Look at that. Yeah. That's good, that's why your plants are wilting. Got good porous soil. What about manure?
Manure?
What do you put, fertilizer?
Oh, I put everything.
Oh, you turn it off, it's okay.
You want to turn it,
yeah?
Yeah, from it.
All right. It's okay.